Let's move on to the types of antennas. Omnidirectional antenna is a class of antenna which radiates a radio waves power uniformly in all direction in one plane. You can see it here. In terms of radiated power, decreasing with elevation angle above or below the plane will be dropping to zero on the antenna's axis. Here you can see it's increasing. A directional antenna or beam antenna is an antenna which radiates or receives greater power in one or more direction. It's allowing for increased performance and reduced interference from unwanted sources. So, directional antennas like Yagi-Uda antennas provide increased performance over dipole antennas when a greater concentration of radiation in a certain direction is desired. I'm trying to show the type of antennas. One is cardioid dipole array, omnidirectional, omni with reflector, center-fed dipole arrays, panel, and dish reflectors.